Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 2016 R.E. Cooper Senior National Meritorious Service Award. This award, established in 1985 by the Mission Baptist Church, recognizes and celebrates the national contributions of elevators of humanity, individuals who are national mentors defending the downtrodden with passion and zeal, with an open and compassionate spirit. Although many of these individuals do all within their limited means and influence to encourage others to reach their personal and professional zeniths, their contributions and philanthropic exploits are seemingly devoid of gratitude, and often they are eclipsed by others who are less principled but more popular and more partisan, relegating them to archaic categories of unsung heroes and heroines. It is a posthumous honor and tribute for the late founding pastor of the Mission Baptist Church, Dr. R.E. Cooper Sr., who was a Bahamian hero, scholar, theologian, extraordinaire, and social reformer, one who loved his faith and country, serving faithfully and meritoriously for 40 years until his passing in 1980. Despite his numerous accomplishments, and there were many, his primary concern was to ensure the elevation of the ordinary man whose talents were unexplored and who was often overlooked in his professional and vocational fields. Dr. Cooper believed in education, and he wanted to see our independent country, the Bahamas, educated. He was instrumental in thousands of Bahamians being educated, not just through his efforts in establishing the Prince William High School, but also in getting hundreds of Bahamians scholarships to go to colleges and universities in the United States. He was truly a trailblazer and pioneer. Our honorees tonight all have similarities with the late Dr. Cooper in that they are trailblazers, pioneers with love of their fellow man. Ladies and gentlemen, it is our pleasure to present to you the 2016 R.E. Cooper Senior National Meritorious Service Award recipients. Raphael Egard Munnings. Raphael Munnings, known around the world as Ray Munnings at the beginning of the end band, producer of the million-selling hit single Funky Nassau. Tyrone Fitzgerald was a co-writer of this world-renowned song. This song was sung by Ray, has done more for this country than any single hit in the past 40 years. Since the song has become an international phenomenon, this has allowed Ray and members of his band to travel the world and to sing of the beauty of the Commonwealth of the Bahamas while promoting the song Funky Nassau. Ray is a committed man who believes in the Bahamas and he believes in his people. He has displayed a love and a passion for promoting the Bahamas through song and entertainment. He has been elevating mankind through his God-given ability to entertain since the age of 4, when he first performed at the old Silver Slippers Club. Ray Munnings is more than just an entertainer. He is a businessman, a family man, and he helps others through his ability to hire them for greater opportunity and for other projects. The opportunities that he has given to lesser-known entertainers is legend. He has helped them to become better at their own craft, and as a result, they have gone on to meaningful careers. The contributions of Raphael and Fred Munnings have combined to help an entire nation in a new direction. Funky Nassau has opened the doors for Bahamians in ways yet to be counted, letting the entire world know that we are a much more diverse, accomplished people. While Fred told them that all the best things have happened, we are grateful for Ray, who has shared with us Funky Nassau. The Munnings brothers, together, we say thank you for elevating us and our Bahamaland to a new level. As a result, we are honored to present you with the 2016 R.E. Cooper Senior National Meritorious Service Award for your invaluable service to nation and to a grateful people.